22 April 1952. Tumbler shot 3. Weapon yield, 30 kilotons. Height of burst, 3,500 feet. The same scaled height as shot number 2. These two tests should together provide an excellent check on the normal blast scaling laws.